right. Good morning, you beautiful creature. Thank you so much for tuning in. This one's gonna be super helpful if you woke up feeling stiff as heck today. So go ahead and hop on your mat and we'll get moving. And make sure you have the fluids and things you need for practice today. It's gonna be, you know, essential that you keep fluids pumping in your body if you're actively feeling stiff Cool. Go ahead and find your seat, palms either face up or face down on the knees. And then if the eyes aren't shut already, go ahead and shut them down and just trust this seat in your moment and start to find a little bit of stillness. Actually, before we hop fully into the portal, I'll let you know this is being recorded at 6 a.m. in East Sacramento, McKinley Park, so there's a chance you're going to hear traffic and people running and talking the whole time. So, you're in the elements with me, my friend. Sweet. Now, if you haven't already started to find length in the spine, start to find length as the hips soften. Start to find breath deepening. Gorgeous. Then inhale, stretch the arms way out away from the body, heels of the hands, like they're going to be, like the palms are holding two walls from collapsing in on you. Yep. And then with a big breath in, start to pull the pinkies back as far as you can without bowing the chest out. And maybe you go as far as you can with bowing the chest out so you feel what that's like. And then bring it back, chin tucked slightly, hearts over hips. Hips are relaxing. Knees are resting down as much as possible. Still pulling those pinkies back, take a big breath in. As you exhale, slowly wrap the arms around the body, slow. And you're going to crawl those hands up your back body as much as you ever could and start to massage the back. I'll give you a peek, see if you want it. Massaging as far in and as far up and down as you can. Left arm is underneath the right arm currently. Breath is slow, breath is deep. For 6 a.m., it's way hotter out here than I thought it'd be. Beautiful. Now take a big breath in. Start to stretch those arms back out away from the body. Pinkies pulling back, heart staying over hips, thighs staying relaxed. Yep. We're here for three. Exhale, start to sweep the arms back across the body. This time the right arm goes under the left arm as you find that massaging crawl up and down the tops of the shoulder blades all the way down the back. Take a full breath in. Breath out. Beautiful. Inhale. Start to stretch those arms way out away from you. Heels of the hands. This time, instead of pulling the pinkies as far back as you can, you're just going to go straight out, 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 out. And you're going to press the heels of the hands away, lifting those fingers up so much that you start to feel really deeply the tendons and the wrists up to the inner forearm and then up the quad. The bicep into the shoulder head. Press, 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 press. Relax the legs. Big breath in. And big breath out. Beautiful. One more. Inhale. And exhale. You're gently going to kiss that left arm to earth. And then as you inhale, slide way up and over left. Right arm reaches up and over to the left. The left palm can slide as far down the mat as you can while still keeping that right hip anchored. And your breath is going to bring your nose up towards the sky. Exhale, you'll gently find a close. Or, you know, the nose back down to the earth. Inhale, look up, breathe up. Exhale, nose back down to the earth. Twist that head, feel into the neck. One more breath in, get big. And as you exhale, this time you're going to cactus the right arm and squeeze the core, slowly pulling you up, up, up. Left arm floats, cactus, inhale. Draw the backs of the hands back, 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 back. And exhale, slowly set the right arm down onto the earth. Inhale, slide the right fingers far and the left fingers up and over. Breathe in, reach up, look at the sky. Breathe out, gaze down at the earth. Really inviting openness here. Inhale, get big. Beautiful. Inhale, fill it, get expansive, feel that chest lift as the gaze does. And then exhale, gently cactus that arm again. The side bodies will come nice and long, super engaged. Yep. Big breath in. As you exhale, the elbows are going to draw down towards the hips. The fingers have a lot of energy. Breathe in right here, pull the palms back and open, heart open. And as you exhale, interlace the hands behind the back. Seal those palms up, reach the knuckles down, lift the head, lift the heart, lift the throat. And you can start to breathe into your neck here as the chest opens and softens. So the shoulders start to get spacious. The eyes can float into the back of the head. Why not? Full breath in. And a full breath out. One more inhale. And as you exhale, check it out. You're slowly going to invite the body up onto your shins. Shins. Untuck the toes. Press the tops of the feet into the earth. Reach the knuckles down. Lift the heart. This is a gentle back bend. We're like not all in yet, right? Because we're not warmed up. So keep the heart and the throat pulling up and keep the back body like a magnet into it. Yeah, exploring, learning to flirt with gravity instead of have a different kind of relationship with it. Never mind the semi-truck. Three more big breaths here. Starting to turn on. As you exhale, release the palms. Start to reach the palms forward. Send the tushy back. Breathe in. Sweep the arms back. Lift the head. Lift the heart. Leave those wings spanning. Breathe out. Set the tush back. Reach it forward. Chin can tuck. Back of the neck is long. Inhale. Open up. Lift. Exhale. Sit it back. Get low. Breathe in, expand. Breathe out, set it back. Stay hovering with the tush, stay hovering with the hands, long in the back body. Two more of these. Breathe in, lift, lengthen. Breathe out, set it back. Finding a little more movement each time. Lift, lengthen the heart. And drop it back. Beautiful. You're going to stay back for a moment right here. Hips back, arms lifting. Go ahead and tuck the toes. Take a big breath in. As you exhale, swing the hands back, lift the knees up. It might take a little, you know, calibration here. Maybe the hand hits the earth. Just a little yoga for the brain. The arms are still stretching way out away from the body. Take a big breath in here. As you exhale, you're gonna send the arms forward, hips to sky, heels to earth, forward fold. Yeah, and you know, bidding on the title, there's a chance you clicked on this class because you're feeling stiff as fuck, and that's me too. So when you're in this first forward fold, feeling real stiff, like it's maybe not delicious, find generous bend in the knees, let the head go, really find it so that even though you're stiff, it's still a yummy experience and not like you're not meeting all this resistance. Rolling the head, rolling the eyes, shifting the hips from side to side. Beautiful. Now take an inhale and bend both knees as deep as you can while letting the head remain heavy. And as you exhale, send the hips to the sky. Feel the backs of the legs starting to warm up. Inhale, get low. Exhale, send it high. We'll do three more of those. Find a little more depth each time. Get small and get big. Last two. Inhales get you little. Exhales press you long. Remember to let any tension in the neck go. Beautiful. Now the next time the hips are to the sky, leave them to the sky and inhale, slide your arms up your sweet, sweet legs and then massage them the rest of the way up the thighs into the hips. Bring your thumbs into your hip creases. Take a big breath in. Press into the hip creases. Feel your shoulders away from your ears. Round in, full round out. Gorgeous. Now inhale, set the booty as low as you can, keeping your thumbs and your hip creases. And exhale, slowly start to ragdoll up. Rag, 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 rag. And then your inhale is going to start to slide your arms up your body. Get nice and long. Exhale, hands plug into heart center. Beautiful. Breathe in, lift the arms up as high as you can. Cross the thumbs, and as you exhale, start to kick your left leg over your right leg. And then inhale, reach up and over to the right. Yeah, but notice if there's tension in the shoulders here in the neck, and see if you can really find ease in the rest of the body while from that armpit and through the torso down to the hip, you really start to feel some action. And it's not limited to there, but that tends to be the epicenter unless you have other points of tightness that are taking your attention away. Take a full breath in, expand. And as you exhale, you're going to unkick the legs. Breathe in, take a moment and center. Then exhale, kick the other leg around, right over left this time, hands up and over to the left. Yep. And again, awareness around the neck and shoulders. And the thumb cross, maybe the thumbs are really gripping firmly and you can soften in the hands a little bit here. Yep, take a full breath in. As you exhale, gently pull it through center, a moment in center, split the palms, shake it out, lift the head and heart, and then exhale, deeply bend and bow. Inhale, find length in your spine. Exhale, hug it in, find a bow. Beautiful. Inhale, find length. Exhale, plant the palms down, step back to your dog. Inhale, tippy, tippy toes. Exhale, heels to the earth. Beautiful. Now feel that left heel really start to anchor down as you spread your fingers and press into your fingerprints. And inhale, take the right leg up behind you to the sky. And then observe it. Where are your toes? How is your foot shaped? Where are your hips in space? When you keep the left heel anchoring, draw your mind all the way up into the left hip, and then shoot your awareness over to the right and notice if the hips are stacked or the right heel is, hip is drooping, and see if you can line that right hip up with the left hip. Keeping lots of awareness in the palms so you don't dip into your wrists. Now flex that foot, look at the right toes. Good, spread the toes, relax the toes. Spread them, soften them. One more time, spread the toes, and then let it go. Beautiful, gently invite that right foot to the right booty cheek and inhale, peel that right knee to the sky. Now you're gonna stack the hips, breathe in. And as you exhale, you'll gently bring that knee down in line with the other leg. And then inhale, fan that right knee way out and up to the sky. And exhale, gently the knee meets the knee. Breathe in, fan out, open up, big circle, stack the hips. And gently set the hip in line, line the knees up. Gorgeous, stay right here, knees in line, legs still bent. Inhale, kick the leg way out behind you. Start to walk the hands to meet the left foot. I know, that left leg's like, hey baby. Yeah, it's good for you. Now keep that right leg lifting. Shake one wrist out, rock the head. Shake the other wrist out. Beautiful, now inhale, get really small into the left leg. The right leg is still lifting behind you. And then exhale, straighten the left leg. Beautiful, take a full round in, really hang out here. And as you exhale, gently set that right leg down, standing forward, fold. Inhale, set the booty low. Exhale, start to roll up. Inhale, slide the arms up the body. Exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, reach it up, cross the thumbs. Step the left leg over the right. Find that nice, juicy side body length. Breathe in. As you exhale, come back through center. Inhale, find center, stay. Exhale, cross the right leg over the left. Breathe in, find your stretch. Breathe out, back through center. Beautiful, palm split, heart lifts. And exhale, find a deep forward fold. Beautiful, inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, plant those palms down, check it out. Feel yourself really grounded in the right foot. And then inhale, that left foot way back behind you. Yep. And then inhale, bend the right leg nice and deep. Keep the left leg lifting. And exhale, press that leg to the sky. Beautiful. Now keep that right leg, or the left leg lifting, and start to bend the foot towards the tush. And crawl the fingers forward. Beautiful. Now line that leg up so your leg is still going to be bent on the left side, but you're going to bring that knee down in line with the other leg, our starting point. And then inhale, open the left knee out as wide as you can, and then feel those hips start to stack. Breathe in. And then circle it down, breathe out. Beautiful, open it out wide, loop those hips up. And then gently set it down. Inhale, open it up, swing it wide. Exhale. Exhale, complete that circle. Knee to knee. Beautiful. One more time. Inhale, open up. And exhale, circle down. Beautiful. Keep that right heel dropping and those fingerprints engaged. Inhale, send that left leg way out away from you. Straighten the leg, level the hips, flex the foot. Trust your body, trust your breath, trust your heart. Full round in. And as you exhale, gently set that leg down. Downward facing dog. Inhale, tippy toes. Exhale, heels to earth. Breathe in, tippy toe. Breathe out, slowly start to bring the knees down to the earth, hovering table, keep the knees floating. Yep. And maybe you float, shimmy, float, wiggle a little bit, or maybe you find stillness. We're here for about three more, really slow, full breath. Gently kiss those knees to earth. Set the tush down. Bring the legs out wide. Not as wide as you ever could, but, you know, pretty wide. Give yourself a few inches. We're not going to hang out in, like, the oh shit line. We'll just be, like, on the inside of it a bit. And then rock a little bit side to side when you get here and just feel around into your hips how that's going on today. Yep. Full round in, a full round out, and then start to shine your heart over to your right leg. The hands will frame the thigh right at the base. Breathe in, and then exhale, start to fold over that right leg, crawling those hands forward, 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 until they're as far as they can go. Maybe you grab on the leg. Breath in, full breath out. One more inhale here, and then exhale, slowly pedal your way back up, and then the hands will crawl over, framing the left thigh, and inhale, we'll find length, and then exhale, we'll crawl you forward. Yep. Ways that need to happen as you breathe into and out of any stiffness. Segueing into softness, we are. Full breath in, find a little more depth. Full round out, pedal out, find a seat. Gorgeous. Inhale, slide the hands to the outside of each leg, kind of just around the knee. The fingers will cup underneath the leg. Breathe in, sit tall in your heart. And breathe out, bring the soles of the feet together, knees out apart, a seated butterfly. And you can work your sweet way into this however feels right. Maybe there's like an initial massage up and down the legs. Maybe you find that heart reaching for the toes. Maybe you kind of cat-cow it. Or all of the above. You've got options. But I highly encourage, as we're winding it up here, to really breathe into any areas of stiffness that want a little extra love. And even letting your hands guide there and start to massage it out. Beautiful. Three more. Full round in. Inhale, slowly draw those knees back up towards each other, starting to step the feet in towards the tush. Wrap the arms around the body. And as you inhale, you're going to find a lot of length in the spine, and you'll soften the eyes down shut, and the jaw can soften. And as you exhale, start to bow and hug in and get really small and really supportive, and give yourself a really nice, deep, pulsating squeezes with your breath. Gently releasing down. All right, my friends, that's gonna do it for our moment of movement today. Thank you so much for stepping in, hopping in, and moving deep with me. It is such a joy to be able to host this space and know that it's making it into people's lives. So thank you so much. Hop on over to the movingdeep.co Instagram to find out when all the park classes are going on, find out more about the day yoga retreats, find out more about the skin practice. There's so much. So thanks for stopping in, and I'll catch you next time.